Good morning, birds. Today is a tubular Tuesday, October 17th.
Today is also National Forgiven Ex Day, so feel free to forgive your favorite ex. Except for you, Theron, you're not allowed.
Guess what else isn't allowed? More bad weather. So let's go see what kind of weather we'll be having on this terrific Tuesday.
Good morning, FUHS. The high is a 57 and the low is a 39.
Feels like 50 right now, and it's going to be mostly cloudy throughout the day. Go birds.
Wow, another bright and sunny day.
I heard our volleyball birds did pretty good last night, so let's go see how all of our sports teams went last night.
Good Tuesday morning, Falcon Country. I'm Rachel, and this is Deanna, and we're here with your sports update.
With the win over Fairland in three sets last night, the Lady Falcons volleyball team moves on to sectional finals on Wednesday against Uniota. They are now 18-4 for the season.
Stat leaders were Christian Thompson, 14 kills with 11 digs, Alyssa Tipton, 21 assists, 9 digs, and 100% serves.
Sydney Dora, 12 digs. Addie Wolf, 7 kills. Emily Burke, 6 kills.
The boys' soccer team hosts Alexander tomorrow night. Tickets can be purchased online. See Keon Ecorn for details.
The soccer boys' team had a great showing in league awards in addition to their team title. DJ Spicer and Selah Acorn were honorable mention. Cohen Ihorn and Ethan Mooney were second team.
And Caleb Smelcher, Cole Rowley, and Aiden McCafferty, and Caleb Redding were first team. Caleb was also the league player of the year. He is only the second player in the program history to have won this award.
The girls' soccer team finished up the league awards, as well as Claire Brown and Maddie Mitchell were honorable mention. Peyton Hughes and Kayla Gasser were second team.
And Rachel Worthman, Katie McCon, and Taylor Smack were first teamers. Great job to our football birdies.
Well, that's all we have for today. Good luck to those competing tonight.
Nobody's competing tonight.
Ewy. I can't wait till tomorrow then.
Falcon Country, let's fly.
Wow, so amazing. I love sports.
I love sports too. And you know what else I love? Lunch. Let's go see what it is.
Time to go see Scrumdiddlyumptious Tuesday Lunch. They have soft tacos, sour cream, apple slices, crackers, corn, salsa, shredded cheese, and black beans. Make sure you come and give yourself a tray.
Finger licking good.
Yeah, super scrumptious. Let's KFC whose birthday it is today.
Happy birthday to Dylan Wiseman. Hope you have a great day.
Good job at living another year.
Well, that's all we have for today. Thanks for watching.
Don't forget to like and subscribe for extra credit.
And as always, it's a great day to be a Falcon.